Okay, well, Noah, in honor of To All the Boys' journey coming to an end, I have decided to write you a goodbye letter.
You know, I didn't want to tell you this either, but I actually wrote you a letter of my own. I hope you don't mind.
I believe our letters are taped to the back of our chairs.
Oh. What? When did this happen?
All right.
All right, you go first.
I will go first. Okay, this feels very fitting. It's like we've been doing letters for so long.
Well, I know.
Okay, Lana, suddenly we've been transported from an audition waiting room to Netflix's LA headquarters.
I thought that you were gonna be with me, for the record. I thought you were gonna be sitting here next to me.
You did, you guys. I called him last night, and he was like, "I see you tomorrow," and I was like, "Nope, we're not gonna be together." Okay, Lana. Suddenly, we've been transported from an audition waiting room to Netflix's LA headquarters, from hot yoga and pizza to red carpets and promo days. Not really sure what we did to get us here, but I am grateful we made it here together. I'm so impressed and motivated by the work that you do on and off the camera, and thank you for letting me ride your coattails on the last three films. I'm not reading what's after that. From what I understand, it is rare to find oneself on a set that feels like family, where showing up to work is comparable to going to summer camp. And with you and the rest of our TATB family, somehow we made it possible. There's so much that I'm like, okay, this is supposed to be a goodbye letter, but I refuse to say goodbye. I refuse because it matters not if one says goodbye, but if one leaves upon the moment of saying goodbye to others. That is a classic Noah moment, you guys just, and then he says, "Love you, Noah." And Noah did a speech. And Noah said, It does not. What did you say?
It matters not what you've done, but what you do with what you've done for others.
For others. Thank you, Noah. You sent it off with a bang.
It matters not.
It matters not. Thank you.
Yeah, of course.
Don't read anything with the asterisks around it. Okay, cool. Now you can read
mine. You're reading it, though. It's supposed to be like a little inside thing, and now everybody knows that
No, they don't, because I didn't read it. I didn't read it. I swear to God.
But they know that there's something that, like, you weren't reading.
Yeah, but maybe it'll get the video more likes.
Okay. This is from Lana. Oh, my God, Lana.
I didn't know. I wrote it this morning.
You wrote me a really nice letter. It's so
yeah, it is so much better than Noah's, I have to say.
Okay. Dear Noah, truly where to begin? I could begin at the very moment I first laid eyes on you. Socks and sandals, red and black Letterman jacket, and a huge smile on your face. But I think I want to start a couple years after our first meeting. We were shooting a scene in the third movie, and we were in the car. And I remember watching your eyes and seeing your heart. And I realized then that we've become those friends who can be very comfortable in silence sitting next to each other.
I really took it there.
You did. This is incredible. It's the quiet small moments when nobody's looking that really shows your heart, and it's good and kind and always cares for the people in your circle. I've always felt safe and supported when I'm around you. When I projectile vomited from the spicy chicken in the elevator in front of 30 people in New York City, and you turned your back and blocked the entrance of the elevator so people wouldn't stare. Or in Brazil when I was nervous and you took my hand and said, "We got this." Or on the first movie when you always said good morning to everyone in the hair and makeup trailer, even in the earliest hours of the morning. And this part of our wild journey comes to an end. I can confidently say there's nobody else I would have wanted as a teammate than you. We've been through so much together, and to know that there's always you to talk to and relate to is something priceless. I want to say so much more, but I also know that we only have a couple minutes, so I'll share one more thing. The love I have in my eyes for you and our films is real. I truly think your heart is kind and good, and I love the way you operate through life. Your mind is wild and creative and chaotic and beautiful, and I know that the future only has the best things in store for you. And I hope you know I'll always be here for you. Lots of love, always. Lana. Do you really mean that?
Not a word.
Not a word.
No, I did. Not a word.
Really
I
mean
do.
That.
I do.
That has literally got to be one of the like kindest things that anyone has ever like, written about me. Thank you so much.
Yay. I thought we were reading our letters to each other, so I was really going to deliver it with a flourish, but I think that you nailed it. I feel like you conveyed the emotion.
I mean, I could read it again and really like...
No.
I could like
that's
really give
that's
it to
okay.
you.
That's okay.